Prime Minister Imran Khan says it's unfair of the US and Western powers to put pressure on countries like Pakistan to choose sides. In an interview with China Global Television Network, he said Islamabad will not downgrade its ties with Beijing. Khan said China has always stood by Pakistan in testing times, and the relations between the two have got stronger with time.